General says that you are going to also review the policy when it comes to reporters and whether or not you'll try to subpoena information from them to disclose their sources. Here's how Mr. Sessions put it.
We respect the important role that the press plays and will give them respect, but it is not unlimited. They cannot place lives at risk with impunity.
But the head of the Reporters Committee for the Freedom of the Press says what the Attorney General is suggesting is a dangerous threat to the freedom of the American people to know and understand what their leaders are doing and why. Your response?
I think that's an overreaction, Chris. The Attorney General has been very clear. You know, we're after the leakers, not the journalists. We're after people who are committing crimes. And so we're going to devote the resources we need to identify who is responsible for those leaks and who has violated the law and hold them accountable.
Well, there are a couple of aspects to that. First of all, you say you're after the leakers, not the reporters. President Trump has reportedly suggested at one point prosecuting the reporters if they leak if they publish classified information. Are you ruling that out?
Chris, we have the same position on that, I think, as Attorney General Holder. That is that we don't prosecute journalists for doing their jobs. We look at the facts and circumstances of each case, and we determine whether somebody's committed a crime and whether it's appropriate to hold them accountable for it.
And you don't consider the publishing of classified information as a crime?
Well, Chris, I don't think you can draw any general line like that. It depends upon the facts and circumstances. Generally speaking, reporters who publish information are not committing a crime, but there might be a circumstance where they do. I haven't seen any of those to date, but I wouldn't rule it out in the event that there were a case where a reporter was purposely violating the law, then they might be a suspect as well. But that's not our goal here. Our goal is to prevent the leaks. And so that's what we're after here. We haven't revised the policy with regard to reporters.
Okay, but there's another